New CCTV footage has emerged showing what is believed to be a former Russian spy and his daughter minutes before they were found poisoned on a bench. Video from a nearby restaurant shows a man matching Sergei Skripal's description walking with two women through an alleyway in Salisbury, Wiltshire. The former double O agent, 66, appears to be alongside a mystery woman while his daughter Yulia, 33, is strolling a few feet ahead of them. The alleyway goes from alongside the ZZ restaurant where the Skripals dined to the city park where they were found unconscious on a bench. Timings on the video match with eyewitness accounts given to police, and Scotland Yard counter-terror detectives have seized a copy of the CCTV to look for possible clues. People walk past a restaurant minutes before the Skripals were found on a bench. Image, Daily Mirror. Police have obtained a copy of the CCTV to look for clues. The footage was captured by a camera inside a nearby restaurant. Image, Daily Mirror. The stocky, grey-haired man believed to be Mr. Skripal is wearing a dark jacket and does not appear to be in any distress. He walks past the camera with the two women at 4:08 p.m. The brunette woman believed to be Ms. Skripal is wearing a white jacket and holding a pink handbag. The second woman appears to be blonde and is alongside Mr. Skripal walking a small dog. At 4:15 p.m., a police car speeds down the pedestrian alleyway after receiving a 999 call. A minute later, a hero male paramedic can be seen running past the camera to go to the aid of the stricken pair. It is then followed at 4:18 p.m. by a first responder ambulance car after emergency crews ask for backup. Sergei Skripal, 66, at a local shop 5 days before he was found poisoned. Yulia Skripal, 33, and her father remain critically ill in hospital. Image, AFP. Police stand guard near the bench where the Russians were found. Image, Reuters. A tent in the garden outside Mr. Skripal's home in Salisbury. Image, Daily Mirror. The rear of the former spy's home in Christie Miller Road. Image, Daily Mirror. A major incident was declared as a number of people, including emergency service workers, fell ill, and the scene around the bench was later decontaminated by workers in full-body biohazard suits. By the time that happened, a number of officers, paramedics and witnesses had been at the scene without protective clothing. It was eventually established that the Russians were exposed to a nerve agent. 19 other people have been treated for possible exposure to the nerve agent, including Wiltshire Police Det Sergeant Nick Bailey, 38, who remained in a serious condition. Home Secretary Amber Rudd visits a police cordon near the bench. Image, Daily Mirror. Pedestrians walk past a cordoned off branch of ZZ. Image, AFP. The bench where the Russians were found unconscious. Image, Rowan Griffiths. It was reported that he had entered Mr. Skripal's home in the early stages of the investigation and may have been exposed to the nerve agent there. The Skripals were found on the bench, near the Maltings shopping area in the city centre, at about 4:15 p.m. on Sunday. They had lunch at a ZZ restaurant and drinks at the Bishop's Mill pub nearby, and police believed they had arrived in the city centre at about 1:30 p.m. Investigators have not yet revealed the type of nerve agent that was used or how or where it was administered. Tests conducted at military research laboratory at nearby Porton Down found that a rare toxin was used. Det Sergeant Nick Bailey remains in hospital after falling ill. Image, Wiltshire Police / SWNS.com. Ms. Rudd visited the scene before seeing the stricken police officer in hospital. Image, Daily Mirror. One line of inquiry was whether the pair were poisoned at Mr. Skripal's home in Salisbury. Ms. Skripal was visiting from Moscow and had once lived with her father. His semi-detached house was one of multiple locations sealed off by counter-terror police, along with the park, the ZZ restaurant, the pub and the graves of Mr. Skripal's wife, Lyudmila, and son Alexander at a local cemetery. Almost 200 troops are being sent to Salisbury to help police remove contaminated items, including vehicles, at crime scenes linked to the poisoning. They include Royal Marines, REF and chemical specialists. Police search dogs at work in the Maltings shopping area. Image, PA. Ms. Skripal was visiting from Moscow when she fell ill. The poisoning has sparked a diplomatic row and reports that Prime Minister Theresa May is preparing a plan of retaliation if the evidence points to a state-sponsored assassination plot. Russia has denied allegations that it was involved in the poisoning of its former military intelligence colonel, who was jailed for sharing state secrets with Britain and betraying Moscow agents. As she visited the police cordon around the bench on Friday, Home Secretary Amber Rudd said, "At the moment our priority is going to be the incident, which is why I'm here in Salisbury today, making sure that everybody's protected around the incident, making sure the emergency services have had the support that they need and will continue to get it. In terms of further options, that will have to wait until we're